Coahoma like that. At home against Idalou, the Wildcats. No word if Josh Abbott was in attendance for this game. It was a home game for Coahoma, we should mention. A close first quarter, though. Coahoma finding a way to drive the ball into the end zone like they do. It looks like Mr. Zach Schneider right there taking it in. The Wildcats, though, they would respond. This is Lopez going to throw it to his man Hill, and Hill would finish it off. The extra point would be good to close the gap 15-14. But Coahoma, this is a close game, and Idalou, a really not only a good team, but just over the years, Aaron, a pesky team up in the Lubbock area. But Coahoma gets the better of them, 29-21.